Hey guys, so I have been playing around for the last few days with something super cool, and that's this landing page. It's been a bit of a blend between my geekiness for space and dabbing into digital design and animation. We are gonna kick things off with image generation using AI, then we will continue in Photoshop to put it all together, brainstorm a bit for a logo and identity, and wrap it all up in After Effects to add some motion and life to this scene. So let's dive in. Oh, and if you are curious about diving deeper into any part of this project, I have got full process video link somewhere here and also in description. Okay, so first we need some killer images that scream space adventure. I played around with midjourney, this AI tool, to cook up a couple of snapshots, one giving us a grand tour of Mars from above and another one showing off a futuristic Martian cityscape. It took a few tries, honestly, cause I am picky like that, tweaking prompts and settings till it felt just right. But I think it did pay off. I ended up with these two awesome images that just nailed it, that feel I was after. Next, with those images in hand, it was Photoshop time.
I'm just gonna do a little Photoshop.
Felt like I was piecing together a cosmic puzzle, making sure every bit meshed well. Layered the Mars and city shots to whip up a backdrop that kinda makes you want to buy the tickets for the next spaceship. There was a lot of nipping and tucking, playing around with the layout, figuring out where the text should go to make the whole page pop. And it also took a bit of elbow grease to get everything spot on, but it was worth it. And now, what is a space agency without any branding? So at least we need some name and logo. ChatGPT, which is my brainstorming pal, we exchanged a couple ideas back and forth, and eventually Astroverse just clicked and it felt cosmic enough for me. And then the logo took a bit of noodling too. I wanted something that captured the spirit of a space voyage, sleek and bold. So with a little AI nudge, sketched out a bunch of ideas and bam, landed on this logo. Not the top-notch version, but good enough for this. And then came the fun part, which was animation. After Effects became my tool where I brought those static images to life. Picture this, Mars slowly fades in, then the cityscapes build up, followed by Mars text and then logo with icons. It was all about getting the timing just right. Then adding a bit of depth and dynamism to the page, a fair bit of tweaking later until I was happy with the result. Finally, to tie it all up, I slipped the animation page into a tablet mockup. This was about showing off the work, making it look slick and ready to dazzle in the real world. I just needed to adjust a little bit the composition to fit the perfectly on the tablet screen, which was basically a piece of cake, and there we have it, Astroverse landing page. From a spark of inspiration to kind of complete animated piece for any marketing purposes. Just remember that you can see the full length video in the description, and until our next project, take care and have fun.